Hello, everybody. I'm Rashid. We're playing some new game called ImpossiBowl, I think it's called. Wait. I don't know. Oh, please don't. Let's hope this is like, okay, right in prison on this game. We will see. I know how much I love playing. Dang it. Undoubtedly. I'm gonna keep the 100, Let's go. First strike. Oh. The fact that there are obstacles. Whoa. The fact that there are obstacles doesn't make it fun at all. Come on, I just put out the table. I don't think I can get to 100. So close to that being fair. Oh, that. Bounced in. To me, as someone who loves playing bowling games, this just makes the experience even better. Whoa! Well, I ran into that one. Okay. All right. Well, get higher. All right, well, let's see what happened there. I can't get out of here. I feel like I choked. Completely choked on that one. Hmm. literally, I feel like I just... I feel like I choked. You're really badly. Wow. No. Cool. Wow. Okay. This is a new level. But this game is epic. Just in the sense that it's unpredictable, this game. As long as I don't get knocked off the platform. And I guess knock it, oh shoot. I'll come back and hit that other thing. I mean, that look, oh shit. Well. Oh, don't hit my. Let's go. Come on, come back and get. Oh, it's gonna come back, it's gonna come up. The fact of the matter is, I mean, I don't care how good I am. I get a zero for that one. Awesome, I can't even get close enough. Let's go, get that sprite. Let's go. Or not. Alright, that's, I guess, dumb, right? Yep. Dude, I love how I have no control at this point. Oh, all I've got to do is come back. see if only it comes back and hits them on board. Oh, this game is fun, basically, because I like bowling games. Come on. Come on. Dude, I love when that happens, just because of the fact. Oh, not nice. It missed. I don't know what the difference between this one and the last game. I ended up scoring less than I did this game compared to the last game. In fact, I couldn't even score a 50. Come on, stay on track. In fact, I get into these clumps and I can't do anything. Doesn't take away from the fact that I like this game. It's fun, it's challenging. Come on, stay on the track. Don't hit me, no. Okay. 54. I'll take it. Come on. Okay, I know what my average is. If I can get something here, that would be my average. It punted it out of bounds. Alright, let me see how difficult this game is. Oh, there's wind. I just hope this will be easy. Nah, it's the fact that I can't. No, this might be hard. It's just this. No. 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 I need like another ball. I think. Hold on. Maybe I can use my arrow keys. I guess that's why. I don't even know what kind of music this is, honestly. It's supposed to be like a bomb. Okay. Nice, I forgot how much points I need. Take that, I guess. Nah, I only was able to get one. I like the way that the pins sound. Look at all that speed. At least I need like 50, I think. 50 points to make it a day. Let's go, come on. This game is very challenging. I like it. I feel like I'm playing real boring. Launch me out of the freaking ice. Wait a second, there's only... Hold up. Is there only four lanes? There is only four frames. Okay. Strike! Let's go, boys. That's you. What if I only got two? Nice how I missed. What's the score? Okay, it's 28 points. That was not what I wanted to do. Just focus here. Air. I wonder how the game of this is. Oh, this is... Oh my god, okay. I know. Is this 100 pins? I hate the obstacles. Setting up random different game modes in the game. What game mode is the game is this? The fact. The fact that there's still obstacles gets on my nerves. What? Setting up a different game mode. Because that's the basic one. It's 100 pins. I do this one. This is a multiple pin, I guess just the fact with all the obstacles. There's no way here. Game over. I'm testing out all the games first. This is the hardest thing now. Get that. What if this game is in my story back then? Somehow. I'm losing my... trying to complete some of these levels. The fact that you can't even like hit or get close to it is annoying. Like, don't hit. No. Yes. Good night. Feel better. Go. Now I'm number 4. Let's go to the next one. There's only like a few of these. I mean, this one seems pretty good. The other one is good as well. The question basically is how I get there. Go. I scored right here. 5,000, like, same as like last time. Yeah, I'll check that one. The last. It's gonna be the last one. Okay, this is giving up again. So let's see what the other. Recovery! So close. Of all the game modes, I like this one the most. Let's go! Come on! Let's go! Nice. Damn it. Screwed up. Alright, what's this one? This will be the last one, then we gotta go to bed. Gotta work tomorrow. This seems like it's gonna be hard. I love the music in this game too. I can control this ball. Okay. Nope. I can't. It's gonna be a 0-0. I really don't have to score, obviously, because this game keeps like it. I love the music too. I know how much people are like, oh, the controls thing. I happen to enjoy this game. Much more interesting than Bowling Hills. You guys enjoyed that one. Before I leave, I'm gonna look at the credits. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this game, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.